Faith have sight, faith can see.
2 Corinthians 5:7. He said, we walk not by sight, but by faith. The Bible did not say faith is blindness. There is the seeing part of it, except that it's not physical sight. And that seeing comes from knowing. Something that you have been hoping for, now is a reality. You know what I'm saying? It's not revealed. You can't see it. That is faith. In Hebrews 11:1, Amplified, he said, being proof of things we do not see, and the conviction of their reality. Faith perceiving as real fact what is not revealed to the senses. So faith is not blind followership. Faith can also see. When you are seen with the eyes of faith, you are in faith. That is, there is contrary opinion, but you are not looking at the contrary opinion. You are looking at reality. God say you can never suffer. And then that money in your account, God asks you to go and empty it. If you are considering suffering, you are walking by sight. It's not money that doesn't allow people to suffer. It's God. So any man that you say is in faith and is not having sight of the possibilities God can also bring, that man will also suffer. So there is the same part of faith, but it's not physical. That is the sight of faith. Many of us that jump at whatever we are doing, that you think we are crazy, it's because we have the word of God for it. We have the word of God for it, and we are persuaded that God is able to keep his promise. So our walking is not by the things we see. Our walking is by faith. So no matter what challenge you are going through, and you see the end of the story.